Children, now we will see rounding off numbers to the nearest 1000. Yes, let's see first example 3251. So what is our first step? We have to underline last three digits of given number and we have to write three zeros because 1000 carries three zeros. So our number will be 3000. Okay. Here, once again, I have drawn a line and I have made 10 equal parts. Okay. Now, children, please tell me 3000 plus these 1000, it gives us 4000. Very good. So, I am writing over here. Okay. Now, we have to write middle number of these two. So, here it is 3000 and here it is 4000. So our middle number will be, yes, 3500. That I have written. Now you will just see this line. Here it will come 3100. Here 3200. 3300. 3400. 500 and so on. Yes. Now we have to place 3251. So here it is 100, 200. So this number will come in between these two. Okay. So 3251. So it will come in middle. Yes. So I am writing over here. Now, just tell me, children, this number is nearest to which number? 3000 or 4000? It is nearest to 3000. Yes, so I am pointing towards it. Yes, and I am drawing an arrow over here. Yes, so children, what is the answer? 3251 rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 3000. So I hope, children, all of you have understood how to solve this sum. Yes? Children, let's take one more example. 19731. So what is our first step? We have to underline last three digits of given number and we have to write three zeros over there because 1000 carries three zeros. Yes, so our number will be 19000. Now, children, tell me this 19000 plus 1000, it gives us 20000. Very good. So that I am writing over here. Now, children, tell me what is the middle number of these two? Yes, middle number is what? It is 19,500. So I am writing over here. Yes, children. Now we will see this line. Here it will come 19,100. 200, 300, 400, 500, 600 and here it is 700. What is the number? 19,731. So it is more than 700. So it will come over here. Okay, little bit over here. So what we have to write? We have to write given number, that is 19,731. Now, children, just tell me this number is nearest to which number? Whether 19,000 or 20,000? Yes, it is nearest to 20,000. Very good. Okay, so what is the answer? 19,731 rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 20,000. So children, I hope all of you have understood how to solve these sums. Children, now we will revise one of our basic operation sum, that is subtraction. Let's see. 9,073 - 3,190. So we have to start subtracting numbers from ones place. So at ones place here 3 is present and below 9 is present. We have to subtract this 9 from 3, but 3 is smaller than 9. So what we have to do? We have to borrow number from this 7. Yes. So we will write here 30. And we have borrowed it from this 7. So 7 will become 6 now. Yes. Now tell me 13 minus 9, it gives us, tell me, 4. Very good. Now 6 minus 1, 5. Very good. Now can we subtract this 1 from 0? No. So what we have to do? We have to borrow a number from this 9. So this 0 will become 10 and this 9 will become 8. Yes. Now we can subtract this 1 from 10. So 10 minus 1 becomes 9. Very good. Okay. And tell me 8 minus 3 gives us 5. Very good. So our answer is, or our difference is 5,954. I hope children, all of you have understood how to solve this sum.